Hello guys, this time is very very sad time. Kazuo Kuwabara has passed away. Guys, this time is very very sad time. Yoshimoto Shinkingiki and was known by the name of Grandma Kazuko. So sad guys, died in Kobe City on the 10th due to old age. Died in a hospital in age 87. Year old, born in Fukuoka Prefecture. His wake will be held on the 11th and his funeral forward ceremony will be held on 12th by his close relatives. So said guys, comment RIP and subscribe for latest.